Hi, I'm Molly.
And I'm Akai.
And we're going to be your guest presenters
for the brand new series of
Friday Download.
I'd rather be.
Welcome back to Friday Download, your instant download for the week ahead.
What an amazing performance. What a way to kick off a new series, eh, guys?
Oh,
Molly, it is an absolute pleasure to welcome you to the series, and I'd also like to welcome our other guest presenter today, Aka!
Here's what's coming up.
So it's time to welcome our new presenters, our guest presenters, Akai and Molly. Woo! Welcome to the show, guys. Are you happy to be part of the Friday Download crew? Are you happy to be here?
Yeah. I'm loving it.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah. No, thanks. Anytime.
So it's time for Upload Download now. Now, Molly, I have heard that you can sing.
Right.
But are you as talented as this girl in our first clip? Let's take a look.
Sing, Molly.
Yes.
We want you to try and do the inside your mouth singing thing that we
Manning
just saw.
Sound yes.
That's the one.
Yep.
And we're going to try and guess the songs.
Okay.
I'm going to move away. So
you guys are.
Okay.
Akai, don't be looking.
Right.
Right.
This is first one.
Cheryl Cole. Cheryl Cole.
Stupid love.
Okay, next one.
Sounds like the bagpipes.
One Direction, best day ever.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. And we danced all night to the best song ever.
We knew every line. Now I can't remember. Right, this one's really difficult. You won't get this.
Knees and toes, head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Come on, Richard, head.
Shoulders, knees, heads and eyes.
Right.
Oh, yes. Star Download is back, and I thought, what better way to kick off this new series than with our guest presenters, Akai and Molly. So, I'm pretty sure you both know about Star Download. It's pretty famous in the older Friday Download world. CBBC viewers, they've been sending in questions to get to know a little bit more about you. And you've got to try and answer as many as you can in the 60 seconds, OK?
OK.
Molly, this is on you, OK?
Right, let's go.
You're going to have 60 seconds to answer as many of these CBBC-related questions that I have in my hand. I need you to be honest, be entertaining, most of all, be quick. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
OK, 60 seconds on the clock, please. Aqua hyperpigeon, what's your favourite subject at school?
History.
White gymnastic antelope, do you have any pets?
No.
Zircon party puppy, what nicknames do you have when you were younger and do you still have them today?
Molly Moo, Moo Cat and Moles.
Quartz pancake doctor, do you like bacon?
Yes.
Sunstone singing clownfish, if you had to go on a shopping spree with any person, who would it be?
Beyonce.
Ooh, Grace London, what's your favourite number?
4.
Mia from London, what's your favourite place to visit?
Cyprus.
Anna from London, what's your favourite pizza topping?
Cheese.
Maroon Gaming Lily, if you could be any famous person, who would it be?
Beyonce.
Jenny from London, what's your favourite breakfast food?
Sausages.
Starstone Tennis Kid, if you weren't a singer, what would you be?
A dancer.
Matt from Surrey, if you could change your name, what would you change it to?
Beyonce.
Onyx Rock Firefly, in 3 words, how would you describe your style?
Fun, funky and bright.
Nice. Onyx Rock Firefly, what's your favourite song of all time?
Love on top, Beyonce.
Onyx Rock Firefly. Do you have any hidden talents?
I can twist my tongue.
Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. Right. You did get that one in. Now, what was that? Just you can.
I can twist my tongue all the way around.
Here we go. Oh, the full 360 round of applause. Okay, Molly, I'm not going to tell you your score. Okay. I'm going to keep it in here, and I'm going to go over top that. But how do you think Molly got on?
She was all right. I think I can do better.
You think fighting talk.
Yeah.
Molly, how did you feel you got on there?
I think I did better than what Akai's going to do.
Oh, I like this. Okay, right. Akai?
Yeah.
Well, Akai, how do you feel that went?
All right. I don't think I won that, to be honest.
Molly, how do you think you got on?
I think he did better than me.
And will you admit that Star Download, it's intense, isn't it?
Yeah.
You think it's going to be easy?
You think...
Pow!
Yeah. You think the question's going to be, like, right off the top of my head, but no. Yeah. You have to think about it.
It's like a brain freeze.
Yeah.
But I'm now going to get the scores. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that. OK, I'll call you later. Thanks, bye. OK. The person who scored the highest score and goes top of the Star Download leaderboard for the new series is... It's not one of you. It's both of you. You both got 15! Oh. Nice!
Yes, actually!
I tell you what, 15. Solid start. Pleased with that?
Yeah, I'm pleased with that.
Do you reckon you could both stay top for the whole series?
Do you want to ask that one?
That's...
Confident?
Yeah.
Have you enjoyed that?
Of course. Yeah.
Wicked. Well, massive thank you to Molly and Akai, everybody.
Thank you!
And thank you to you...
For a special Friday Download version of her new single, breakup song, Pixie Lott. Give it up for Pixie Lott, everyone. So, Pixie, last week you did your first performance on Strictly.
Yes.
And you did your dance to Shake It Off.
I did.
And I'm actually singing that in the Sing Download later on today.
I'm looking forward to seeing it.
So, tonight you've got your second performance. You're looking forward to it?
I am looking forward to it. I'm nervous because it's a very different dance to my last week's one, but I'm excited. It'll be fun.
We've actually got an exclusive clip of you training. Let's take a look at that. Well, good luck, Pixie.
Thank you,
I think we've got time to squeeze in a quick selfie.
Let's do it.
That's Music Download complete.
Molly and Akai, you are both new to Hot or Not, so let me quickly explain how this works. Basically, we're going to bring up topics and discuss whether they are hot or not. And if you think they're hot, then you sit on this side. And if you think they're not hot, then we sit on that side. Simple enough? Yeah. Okay, Rich, cool. Do you want to kick us off first?
My hot or not is aeroplane food.
I'm staying on this side, I think.
Yeah, I'm definitely straight over to not.
Because I have had, I have had in the past. Oh, here he is.
Okay.
I'll tell you about this after. What's going on?
Can I get some tea, please?
Some tea?
Yeah. No worries, sir.
Very much.
Sugar? No?
In your little carrier there. Cool. That's what you get when you fly with Kel Airways. So,
nice.
Oh, delicious.
I expected a bigger cake, to be honest, Kel, but.
Oh, yeah. You know. Really?
Yeah.
Well, we're up in the air, mate, so there's not much I can do about it.
Such a tough one, though. I've had some really nice aeroplane food before. Yeah. I had a breakfast one once, and breakfast is my favourite meal of the day. And it was like sausage, beans, egg, bacon, fresh orange juice kind of thing. And then I've had some like nasty curries and stuff.
Yeah, some that don't even make sense.
I just think the smell of it just. If there's something about the smell of it that really puts me off.
It's the same sort of smell as hospital food.
Yeah, and I just don't. I think that's just instantly no. I
love food.
Oh,
no.
Now that I think about it, I had these brilliant scones on an airplane, so I'm coming over.
Okay.
You know what? I just think the portion's a bit too small. It's like, how is that going to fill you up?
Going on that one.
Scones, portions.
I'm a big fan of food, so like I always think, especially if you've got a long haul flight. I like when it comes, it's like, what am I going to tackle first?
You do eat a lot of things, don't you? And you don't really mind, you're not really fussy. Where I'm quite a fussy eater, so I'm a bit like...
I'm exactly like Kel, so food is food, mate.
I can see you rumming and ahhing.
Yeah, I'm thinking, I think you might have persuaded me.
It is, so long haul flight.
I'm sticking here, I'm sorry. When you look at the menu and you pick something that looks actually really nice, but then you ask them, and it's out of stock. You have a menu on the plane. Just get what you're given on my flight.
So that one's hot. Molly, you're next, right?
Okay, so I've got a web suggestion. And this is by Huse Polo Pony.
Real name.
Excellent, Cal.
Thank you.
Using text talk in everyday life.
No.
Right, so I've got some examples. Right, so there's JK. not okay.
Chill.
It's not okay.
Which is, what's that? I'll translate it.
Just kidding.
Just kidding.
We've got WTPA. What?
I don't think I've heard.
Where's the party at?
Oh, obviously.
What? Oh, yeah.
So okay. I don't know. They're great. RBTL, which is read between the lines.
Obviously.
Yeah.
Obviously.
I'd have to ask them to spell this out. I'd be like,
again. I think I've got one that you could get. Okay, thanks, bye.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Okay, thanks, bye.
I think that's the most common one. Yeah.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Okay, thanks, bye.
I still have to work it out.
No, do you know what? I'll be honest, I'm not a big fan. Do you know why as well? Our generation, we're all becoming a bit lazy. Yeah. We're all becoming a bit used to this text lingo and shortening our words. There's nothing wrong with good grammatical English language. So I like to use that, I'll be honest.
It's supposed to speed things up, but I feel like it slows things down. Because somebody said to me...
WTPA?
No one's ever said that one.
WTPA? Hey? WTPA?
Where the party at?
I didn't
know right to say so. Somebody put SMH, which means shaking my head.
Yeah, I've got that one down.
Definitely not hard, no.
Yeah. Not hot.
I think we can all agree that one.
Yeah, definitely not.
I'm next. So, my hot or not is busting low. This is a slang term for where you wear your trousers to the point where you see your pants busting low.
Busting low.
I think some people can pull it off, but I just look ridiculous.
I really like that.
Do you know what I mean? I just look a bit like an idiot, like I can't pull my trousers off. So
exactly, and it restricts you from when you're walking.
Do you know what though?
I'm definitely
like, he's got his ruler out.
Okay, when you're busting low, do we know what's an acceptable amount to have it low? Rich, do you want to be a model?
Skedaddle. Turn around. Where would normal? I'm saying normal.
This is normal. Height. This is where I'm at.
Right, you are there, mate.
are you really measuring this?
Rich, mate. I'm not kidding. Yeah, from your boxer line, underpants line, you are 11 centimetres down, mate.
Wow.
That's a lot.
Do you know who's famous for this? Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber, he wears it so long.
And I just sometimes look and think, pull them up, mate.
Do you know what I think? I'm like, invest in a good belt.
Yeah.
Just get yourself a belt. I'd much rather see it at a bar with some nice, properly fitting pants and a nice belt, matching shoes, and then there we go.
All the way up.
That was
all the way up.
Wow. See, I don't do that. That's not my style, really. It depends what your style is. Like, some people are just really against it, but for me, that's just type of style that I like rocking.
But then you can actually get trousers that have like the lower.
Well, this is exactly, these are real low as they are. Like,
well, do you know what? Let's agree to disagree. Each to their own. But it's unfortunately in this little section here that we call FD. It's not hot.
Okay, so we decided that's not hot, right?
Uh huh.
Right, that's hot or not? Download complete.
Why do cows go to the West End to see musicals?
Thanks for your email, anonymous viewer, but I think, I mean, it must be hard to do the right thing and then get picked on for it, but I think always do the right thing, you know, even if people are going against you for it. And I mean about the uniform thing, I always wore a neat uniform because I thought it made me feel more confident, look a bit better, you know, so it just don't, you know, ignore what people say about that.
Do you think it kind of comes with just starting a new school? It's kind of like everyone's trying to settle in and
you're going to face.
But you have to remember, just because they're older than you doesn't make them the bigger person.
If you're like me, when I was in year 11, you should never be like that to somebody younger than you that's just starting out, you know, they're trying to find their feet, trying to find their way around school. Like, you should be helpful.
You wouldn't want to be picked on, so why do it back? Sorry. We've also had some advice from Alexa Goddard. I can't believe it's the end of me and Akai's first Friday download, but that means it's time for Sing Download. Who's up for a bit of Taylor Swift? Yeah! Get ready to shake it off. I stay out too late, got nothing in my brain, and that's what people say.
But I keep shake, 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 shake. I shake it up, shake it up. Heartbreakers gotta break, 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 break. Fakers gotta fake, 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 fake. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake. I'm lightning on my feet, and that's what they don't see. Mm-mm. That's what they don't see. Mm-mm. I'm dancing on my own. I make the moves up as I go, and that's what they don't know. Mm-mm. That's what they don't know. Mm-mm. But I keep cruising, can't stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind saying it's gonna be alright. Cause the haters gonna play, 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 play.
Molly, everybody.
Hey.